A video of actor Amitabh Bachchan is being shared widely on social media platforms with the claim that a Chinese study has proven that houseflies can transmit COVID-19. The post also claims that the information has recently been confirmed by the government of India. When we did a Google search for this video, we found that Mr. Bachchan had posted the video on his Twitter account on 25th March 2020 with the following text. A study in The Lancet shows that coronavirus lingers on human excreta much longer than in respiratory samples. Mr. Bachchan has since deleted the tweet. The study mentioned in the tweet can be found on The Lancet's website with the title Prolonged Presence of SARS-CoV-2 Viral RNA in Fecal Samples. While the study does claim to have found the novel coronavirus in fecal samples of COVID-19 patients, it goes on to say that there have not yet been any reported cases of a fecal-oral transmission of the virus. The study says that respiratory transmission is still the primary route for the spread of the virus and concludes that more research needs to be done to check the viability and infectivity of the virus in feces. Importantly, the study does not say that houseflies can transmit COVID-19. Also, when Lav Agarwal, Joint Secretary, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, was asked about Mr. Bachchan's tweet, he is reported to have said that COVID-19 is an infectious disease and does not spread through flies. In addition to all of this, the World Health Organization or WHO has also confirmed that there have not been reports of fecal-oral transmission of the virus. Also, the WHO website has debunked the myth that the novel coronavirus can be transmitted through houseflies, stressing that it spreads primarily through droplets generated by an infected person coughing, sneezing, or speaking. The government of India has also shared this information via Twitter. Having looked into multiple sources, we now know that the post about houseflies spreading COVID-19 is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.